welcome back to some more Batman Arkham Knight. And yeah, let's get this started. Back here at the Joker.
They're holding Cyanus in here somewhere.
What do you say, Joe? Should we let him out?
Let me think. He did give us that raise. Yes.
This bat's mine.
Took her out, you didn't get the Grammy. And fix the camera, guys. And we got busted up. There you go. Okay. Continue. The last guy.
Got him all. Get me out of this thing. Where's the Joker?
Go to hell.
Wrong answer. By my count, there are still 9 more ribs I can break.
You think that'll make me talk? After what he's put me through, the torture, turned my men on me, stole from me, murdered my woman, he's my kill, not yours!
I can control your pacemaker remotely. You want to see what 250 beats per minute feels like? You wouldn't. Copperhead.
Tell him and I'll pay you whatever you want. Make him suffer and I'll help him.
An empty promise from a fallen king. I know about the Joker.
Couple of freaks. You two deserve each other.
What did you do to me?
I killed you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it.
Fudge.
That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Must scan the room for Copperhead's poison.
Scan.
Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way. All I need is one drop of poison. Alfred, uploading analysis of a neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop. And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
To get back to ground level.
I understand.
What would your father say if he could see you now?
throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades. And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne. And a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint me. Up! Please! Someone! You could have saved me if you'd only come sooner. What were you doing? You're no hero. A real hero would have saved me.
Hard though.
Now that you've been dealt with, I've got a prize to collect. Won't be long now. I am impressed you've lasted this long, but you cannot. Poison is still in your veins, and it will remain there as long as you live, which won't be very long. You think these ties will hold me?
Maybe not. I'd like to see you out of this.
I know where he is. The Joker.
Tell me.
He's called a meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Wait! I can tell you the location!
You already did.
Wait!
Let's go. Let's go! Defeat the Copperhead.
Alfred, send GCPD an anonymous tip. Tell them to look inside the shipping containers at the steel mill.
Does that mean you've dealt with Copperhead, sir?
Yes. and I'm about to deal with the Joker.
I don't think that's wise after what you've just been through. You should come back here for medical...
Not now, Alfred. Electrocutioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner. He'll lead me right to the Joker. But I need to get out of the steel mill first.
We wait for the guys to show up and pay for the stuff.
This guy's crazy! Show up!
Destroy the canister before moving on. Alfred.
Sir?
I'm uploading a chemical sample. Not picking up electrocutioner's signal yet. I'll need to get to higher ground. The central pillar on Pioneer Bridge should do. I just need to track the signal to his location. The signal's getting stronger. The Joker's meeting must be in New Gotham. There's the signal. Looks like the electrocutioner is inside the Gotham Royal Hotel.
The bat is...
I got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
The Joker's built out the Royal. But why are SWAT providing security? I need to find out what's going on here.
officer.
We got problems.
He's in here, and SWAT are doing his dirty work, keeping Gordon and the media away from whatever's going on inside.
Doesn't Brandon realize it's not Black Mask he's working with?
I guess you'll find out when I bring in the Joker.
Hope he doesn't leave us inside when he decides to test it out.
Nah, I'm sure he just got a little excited at the back.
Excited? Yeah, right.
Look at this!
I need you.
hit that. I'm gonna need for this one. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.